So now let's see what are the benefits of using microservices. So if there are benefit, there is a cons also, negative point also. So whenever you divide your microservices like application into multiple microservices, so the good thing about that, let's say there's a large team is working on that, a new member is joining, so it is easier for them to understand a small code base compared to the complete application. So it is easy to understand, and also unit test cases and testing is easy, and maintenance is also easy in that case. The cost is high, but the effort in the maintenance is not that high. Okay. And if you have multiple microservices, so multiple teams can work on that parallelly. One team can work on the order service, one can work on the payment service, one can work on the like inventory service. And deployment is also continuous and fast. So the microservices, when we design, we keep in mind that they can be deployed independently. So they depend on each other to get the data, but it's loosely coupled. It's not like if one gets failed, so the other microservice will also get failed. So they can survive independently also. Maybe some functionalities can get evicted, but not the complete application will go down. Okay, so in this case, there will be no single point of failure. Okay, the scalability is high. Like if you want to add more servers, you can deploy multiple instances of that application or a particular microservice. Let's say your order service, you are getting more order compared to communication module. So in that case, you can add one more server or you can add one more task to achieve the scalability. Okay, independent deployment. And on the con side, to maintain more server, the cost will be high, okay? And data replication will be there. In case of monolithic, you have an order table and you have an inventory table. They can interact with each other using foreign key in the database. But in case of microservices, some kind of data replication is required. Because of that, maintenance of data and consistency will require extra effort. So the development cost is also high. And also, if you have only one monolithic application, so there'll be no latency. In this case, you have to interact between microservices, so there'll be some level of latency will be there, okay? Similarly, more memory consumption